Imagine you are starting from your office on a hot summer day and you want your car to be cool by the time you reach your car. What you can do is go to the air conditioning settings and from here turn on the AC. It will not only turn on the engine but will also turn on the AC on your car. You can also start stop the engine from here. So you have to set the durations. For example, I want to turn the AC on for 5 minutes and I confirm here and it is asking for a pin which I have set. And it sends a command to the car and it takes a few seconds for the car to receive the command because car has its own SIM, so it is receiving it over the network that the car has, and it may or may not successfully work because I tried once but it failed. Probably I was in a bad network area, but it gives you a notification and the car has received the command. As you can see, the car has just turned on and it has turned on the AC to the required temperature which I have set. So if I reach my car after 5 minutes, it will have the cabin cooled. As you can see, the temperature is set to 24 degrees if you can see from here. And also the car is still in locked state. When I reach my car, I can press on the app and press unlock, and this is also sending a remote control order to unlock the car, and it says the command has been sent. Remote door unlock failed. Sometimes it fails, but let's try again. I think it should work. So this unlock actually helps you to unlock the car in case you don't have the key in your pocket. So right now the car is locked. Since this is a new feature, this might be temporary and we are in Shillong, this might be the network acting up, but we are able to start the car remotely.